Hi, I'm Stephanie Lynn Smith, and this is the Miss Smith Presents YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching. It is my extreme honor to present Stephanie Dykes today in her debut solo concert. I met Stephanie online through a mutual friend a couple of months ago, and I just felt compelled by her spirit and her personality, compelled to know her and how can I help her, what way can I support her, and came to find out she's this fantastic vocalist with a really giving, generous spirit. And I suggested doing a solo concert that I would help her with. And she thought about doing a video, such as you're watching right now. And the purpose for today, aside from giving her a platform so that you can just enjoy her as a singer and a person, this is also to assist her in raising funds for gender confirmation surgery costs that insurance does not cover. So there will be a link that is on my website, MissSmithPresents.com. It is also going to be attached to this video. You can go there and donate to that cause. And then if you're watching this video in, what, 3 or 4 years, hopefully we have already met all of the costs associated with her surgery, and then we're going to switch that link out to a cause of Stephanie's choosing that will support the trans community at large. So thank you so much for your generosity. Thank you for watching. And without further ado, I am so pleased to present in her autobiography, Stephanie Dykes.
Weather the Storm is written by this incredible musician named Benjamin Scheuer. And I first heard of Benjamin because of another song he wrote called I Am Samantha. And I Am Samantha is a song I hope to do one day. And I Am Samantha is about a real live person who Benjamin knows who is trans and transitioned. And even though Benjamin, to my knowledge, is not trans, the first time I heard I Am Samantha, I was just sobbing because it just so spoke to me. And I remember reaching out to Benjamin after hearing I Am Samantha, and I said, you don't know me, but, you know, I really love I Am Samantha because I'm trans. Is that on sheet music yet? And he was so nice in responding. He said, well, it's not yet, but here's this other song, you know, Weather the Storm. So before I recorded his song, I made it a point to email him. And he said, yes, I'm fine with you using this song for your benefit. And if you're looking at this, Benjamin, I hope you think that I did your song proud. And, you know, thank you for being a trans ally because, you know, you make the world a better place for folks like me. Thanks.
Gather round, children, come here to my side. Sit by the fire where it's warm. I'll tell you something was once told to me about the way that we weather the storm. It's not how long the rain falls or how hard the wind blows or how deep is the snow in the road, nor the balance we fake when we feel the ground shake and we think that our world will explode. It's the help that we give, it's the love that we live, it's our pride in the friendships we form. It's the courage we show facing things we don't know, it's the way that we weather the storm. If you try to stand tall, but you slip and you fall, and the earth is the sound of the stars. Truth gets revealed when you're broken and healed. Every heart is made stronger by scars. It's not how long the rain falls or how hard the wind blows or how deep is the snow in the road, nor the balance we fake when we feel the ground shake and we think that our world will explode. It's the help that we give, it's the love that we live, it's our pride in the friendships we form. It's the courage we show facing things we don't know, it's the way that we weather the storm. So go on your journey, be bold and be brave, be lions, my boys, and be strong. And when it is such that it all feels too much, then remember the words to this song. It's not how long the rain falls or how hard the wind blows, or how deep is the snow in the road, nor the balance we fake when we feel the ground shake and we think that our world will explode. It's the help that we give, it's the love that we live, it's our pride in the friendships we form. It's the courage we show facing things we don't know. It's the way that we weather the storm.
So, you know, being from South Carolina originally and also spending a lot of time living in North Carolina, and also because my mother and mom, I hope you get to see this someday too. And so my mom lives in Charleston, South Carolina, which is where I was born. And my son, who I love so much, lives in North Carolina. So, you know, it's sort of impossible to tell the story of my life without saying something about the South. And yeah, I get it. The South has got some issues, but apparently my Southernness is apparent with every word I speak. So, you know, so I'm going to own it. And this song is sort of my shout out to the Carolinas.
Feel the moonshine, and ain't it just like a friend of mine to hit me from behind? Yes, I'm going to Carolina in my mind. Karen, she's a silver sun. You best walk her away and watch it shining. Watch her, watch the morning come. Hey, babe, sky's on fire, I'm crying, ain't I? Gone to Carolina in my mind. There ain't no doubt in no one's mind that love's the finest thing around. Whisper something soft and kind. Hey, babe, the sky's on fire, I'm dying. Ain't I gone to Carolina in my mind? In my mind, I'm gone to Carolina. Can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine? And ain't it just like a friend of mine to hit me from behind? Yes, I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. Dark and silent late last night, I think I might have heard the highway calling. Geese in flight and dogs that bite. Signs that might be omens say I'm going, going, I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. With the holy host of others standing around me, still I'm on the dark side of the moon. And it seems like it goes on like this forever. You must forgive me if I'm up and gone to Carolina in my mind. In my mind, I'm gone to Carolina. since I'm gone to Carolina. There's a storm across the valley. Clouds are rolling in. The afternoon is heavy on your shoulders. There's a truck out on a four lane, a mile or more away. The whining of his wheels just makes it colder. He's an hour away from riding all your prayers up in the sky. 10 days on the road, but barely gone. There's a fire softly burning, supper's on the stove. It's the light in your eyes that makes him warm. Hey, it's good to be back home again. Sometimes the soul feels like a long lost friend. Yes, and hey, it's good to be back home again. There's all the news to tell her. How'd you spend your time? What's the latest thing the neighbors say? And your mother called last Friday. Sunshine made her cry. We felt the baby move just yesterday. Hey, it's good to be back home again. Yes, it is. Sometimes this old farm feels like a long lost friend. Yes, and hey, it's good to be back home again. And all the times that I can't lay this tired old body down, feel your fingers feather soft upon me. The kisses that I live for, the love that lights my way, the happiness that living with you brings me. It's the sweetest thing I know of, just spending time with you. It's the little things that make a house a home. Like a fire softly burning, supper on the stove. It's the light in your eyes that makes me warm. yes it is. Sometimes this old farm feels like a long lost friend. Yes, and hey, it's good to be back home again. Hey, it's so very good to be back home again. You know it is. Sometimes this old farm feels like a long lost friend. Yes, and hey, it's good to be back home again.
I chose They're Still My Joy for this production, in part because it's a very meaningful song for me as a faith statement, but I'm a lesbian, so I'm a transgender lesbian, and my corny joke is with a last name like Dykes, what was I gonna be? So I just had to have some song by some lesbian artist or group in this production. So, and you know, pardon the sort of cheesy marketing here, but if you're a single lesbian out there and you're looking for a partner who's, you know, loyal, intelligent, funny, looks gorgeous, and has a great voice, look me up on Facebook. There can't be that many Stephanie Dykes out there. So thank you so much. I'm waiting.
I brought my tree down to the shore, the garland and the silver star, to find my peace and grieve no more, to heal this place inside my heart. On every branch I laid some bread, and hungry birds filled up the sky. They rang like bells around my head. They sang my spirit back to life. One tiny child
The first time I ever heard I Am the Bread of Life was on Easter Sunday in 1995. And that was the first Easter after my late brother Doug's death by suicide. And I remember sitting there in church on Easter Sunday, 1995, hearing that song and hearing those words of reassurance that, yes, I'm going to see Doug again. And I was just sobbing through the entire service. So it's a very meaningful song for me. And I hope people who listen to it find it to be meaningful for them as well.
I am the resurrection.
You know, again, when I think about the kind of autobiographical nature of this video, it's hard, in fact, it's impossible to tell my story without bringing my faith into place. And I'm so fortunate to be a Lutheran, specifically a Lutheran in the liberal strain of Lutheranism in this country. So, you know, my faith is a part of me, and for me to not include that in this production would be making me be only partially here. So I just had to include that song in this production.
Souls well.
I first heard All Through the Night when my son was a baby, and that's now going on 28 years ago. And All Through the Night was this song on a lullaby cassette. And whenever I think about that song, I think about my son, Ryan. And a lot of times when I hear that song, I cry. And because this is an autobiographical kind of video production, I can't tell a story of my life without telling the story of my son, who I miss very much. And Ryan, if you're listening to this, I hope you know how much I love you and how much I miss you and how much I'd really love to be with you and, you know, get to be a part of your life. The thing that made me choose Let Me Be There, in addition to it being kind of a country kind of song, is during the pandemic, I have had the incredible joy and fortunateness, if that's a word, of meeting my transgender siblings in Australia. And I especially want to shout out to all of you folks Alphabet Soup Heidelberg in Melbourne, Australia, who might be listening to this one day. You all have come to mean so much to me during this pandemic, and I can't wait to see y'all in person in 2022.
I'll always wanna be there. holding your hand and standing by to catch you when you fall, seeing you through in everything you do. Let me be there in your morning. Let me be there in your night. Let me change whatever's wrong and make it right. Let me take you through that wonderland that only two can share. All I ask you is let me be there. Watching you grow and going through the changes in your life, that's how I know I'll always want to be there. Whenever you feel you need a friend to lean on, here I am. Whenever you call, you know I'll be there. Change whatever's wrong and make it right. Let me take you through that wonderland that only two can share. All I ask you is let me be there. Let me be there in your morning. Let me be there in your night. Let me change whatever's wrong and make it right. Let me take you through that wonderland that only two can share. All I ask you is let me be there. All I ask you is let me be there. Against your skin so brown, and I want to sleep with you in the desert tonight with a billion stars all around. 'Cause I got a peaceful, easy feeling, and I know you won't let me down. I'm already standing on the ground. And I found out a long time ago what a woman can do to your soul. But she can't take you. Don't already know how to go. And I got a peaceful, easy feeling, and I know you won't let me down. 'Cause I'm already standing on the ground. Get this feeling, I may know you as a lover and a friend, but this voice keeps whispering in my other ear, tells me I may never see you again. 'cause I got a peaceful, easy feeling, and I know you won't let me down, 'cause I'm already standing. Yes, I'm already standing. Yes, I'm
come to mind is this silly way I first heard that song and kind of came to love it. So somehow in my YouTube feed, one of the suggestions I was offered was "You Make Me Feel So Young," but as done by Stewie on Family Guy. And it made me laugh, first of all, because, you know, Stewie's, you know, going through this meadow with another little kid, in this case a girl. And I thought, yeah, that song's in my range, and it's kind of a cute song. So So thank you, Family Guy, for your choice of music and your musical inspiration. So what can I say?
Feel as though spring has sprung, and every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. Just like a couple of tots running across the meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, feel the way I do today, 'cause you make me feel so young.
I've got to be honest with you, until I was able to sing this song as a solo, I thought My Way was kind of this, you know, overused song by a Frank Sinatra who in my mind was kind of past his prime. But that song is so meaningful for me because as a member of the Seattle Men's Chorus, I got to sing that solo in June of 2019 before this awful pandemic. And in my short time with the Seattle Men's Chorus, you've all come to mean so much to me. You're like my brothers, and some of you are even like my sons. So when I sing this song, it's for you, all the people who are involved with the Seattle Men's Chorus.
My case, of which I'm certain, I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each chartered course, each careful step along the byway.
It all.
Herself, then she has not to say the thing she truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blow.
First of all, I want to thank anybody who decided that watching my video was kind of worth their time, because, you know, time's a really precious thing. So I cannot thank you enough for deciding to view my video, and I hope it brought you some sense of joy and hope and happiness. There are just so many people to thank, but especially Stephanie Smith, who didn't know me from Adam's house cat and thought, yeah, you know, here's a voice who I think I want to work with. And then Stephanie Smith opened up a whole new world to me. So through Stephanie, I got to meet Brooks, who's the tech guy, you know, extraordinaire. She found our wonderful clarinet player, Larry. Stephanie found this incredible photographer, Zana, who did my headshots and all that. And I'm just so grateful that I have this truly incredible life. And I guess sort of a closing thought would be, you know, life gets better, and I'm just so grateful for this incredible life I have, and my heart goes out to all the other trans and gender diverse people on the planet who have a life so much tougher than the one I have. And, you know, my heart goes out to you, and, you know, I send you my embrace. And I hope we'll one day live in a world where we're treated as real human beings and not somebody who should be outlawed. So, you know, peace to you all. And, you know, I just wish you all the best as we kind of work on through our lives. So thanks again.
You must forgive me if I and gone to Carolina in my mind. In my mind, I'm gone to Carolina. Can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine? And ain't it just like a friend of mine to hit me from behind? Yes, I'm gone to Carolina. Carolina in my mind. Gone to Carolina in my mind. Yes, I'm gone to Carolina.